Now time for a quick revision. So a metal, it is a substance that has a lustrous appearance, is malleable and ductile, and conducts heat and electricity. So you have to remember this perfect definition of metals. A non-metal, it does not have properties of malleability, ductility, hardness, and they are generally brittle. So whenever metal is combined with oxygen, they produce metal oxide, and non-metal when combined with water, they produce acidic oxide. Whereas metal when dissolved in water, they produce basic oxides. But some metals like metal oxides like aluminium and zinc, they also show acidic behavior, and therefore they are called amphoteric oxide. That means showing dual behavior. So metal reacts with water to give a metal oxide, and some hydrogen gas is released. Metal oxides that are soluble, that are further soluble, and they dissolve in water to give the metal hydroxide. Now, displacement reaction. So reactive metals can displace less reactive metals from their salts in solution. We saw the example of CuSO4 and Fe. Now, metals and non-metals react with each other to form ionic compounds, and they are held tightly with electrostatic forces. The elements or compounds which occur naturally in Earth's crust are known as minerals. Now, reduction process. The metal oxides are reduced to the corresponding metals by using some suitable reducing agents such as carbon, coke, or depending upon the metal. So, roasting, it was the process involved where we have sulfide ores, and it is converted into oxides by heating in air, whereas for calcination, carbonate ores are involved and they are converted into oxides by heating strongly in limited air. Now, alloying. So, process of mixing a metal with other elements to give them the desirable properties, such as some desirable properties like strength or conductivity, etc. So, this is called alloying. And galvanization, it helps to protect the steel and iron from rusting by coating a thin layer of zinc, because zinc is more reactive on its surface. Thank you, and see you in the next chapter.